So guys, this is day two, the 2nd of March, 2018, and as you can tell from the videos, Storm Emma hit pretty darn hard down in Somerset in the southwest of England. So many people got stuck last night. My dad was saying he was out till pretty much 10 o'clock helping push cars and whatnot. But yeah, there's been so many crashes. We're gonna see how this goes. Man, this is crazy. We haven't had heavy snow like this for ages. Hopefully I'll go sledging later and record some of that, but yeah, man. But I know you too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time. Can someone call a referee? Cause I just need one more shot. Have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me, oh let me redeem all the demons of the night. Cause I just need one more shot. Second chance.
What's up, boy?
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Cause
I'm
dumb.
Missing more than just your body.
Oh,
is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah,
oh.
Oh, oh, then I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? Here we go. Whoa. Guys, what is up? We are back out. This is the 2nd of March. I've been out today trying to rescue my dad's car and, well, anybody else's car, and decided why not take the Grom out. If you don't live in the UK, you won't know really what the hell's going on. We've been hit by Storm Emma. We've had a hell of a lot of snow. If you haven't seen already, that window's open. If you haven't seen already, I put out a video yesterday of what the weather was like, and this is the next day, and yeah, it's supposed to still get even worse. Or, well, it is still snowing basically, but yeah, I'm out enjoying the snow still on the Grom, dressed as Chewbacca, because why the hell not. Whoa, this is all ice. Oh no, they've shut off the car park. Oh, the car park I wanted to go into, I even checked that it was fucking open, and it's not. God damn it. Whew. This is hard work. I need a break. That's hard work. Oh. say. Should we try and keep this going? I guess so. Can I get through this? It grips enough for wheelies. Wheelies are sketchy. Wait, that's a little mint thing. I came for a track to go on their track, but it's all locked off. Oh, we can have fun here. So yeah guys, I made the video yesterday and kind of jokingly said, you know, it wasn't super bad, and then it got worse, and then overnight it hasn't stopped snowing and it's still bloody going. This is ridiculous. I know this isn't a very exciting video. Yeah, people are out enjoying themselves. You know, we saw some snowboarders going down the hills. I'm gonna go out sledging in a bit. Yeah, it's great fun. But yeah, I thought I'd take the Grom out. I wanted to go on a little cycle track, but they've locked it off. They knew I was coming. I keep forgetting I'm dressed as Chewbacca as well, like. I can't even. Keep doing some snow wheelies, I think. Yeah, look, I wanted to get in there, but it looked off. Plus, not snow on there. I don't think that would do. I've still got to try and get over there. How am I going to get through here now? That's the only thing. Fuck, I didn't think of that. I can't get through there. Fuck. Benefits of a Grom with crash bars on is I can just do that and drag it out. Easy peasy. I've got so much snow on my wheels. Guys, I think I've had enough. This is a proper workout. This is ridiculous. I thought it'd be funny. Dress up as Chewbacca and come out in snow. Nah. I'm fucking dead. Right, cut to me sledging or something. Oh my god, it's gonna take me about an hour to get home. I went from Chewbacca to the Abominable Snowman. Whee! I can get in my track. There we go. Okay, back to the journey. Jesus. That guy is watching me like, what the fuck? Not my best plan. Thank you. Why am I even heading this way? I need to go that way. Oh God. Oh, gee Louise. Oh my God. Alright, I'm getting home, guys. I'll see you out sledding. Fuck this. I need to turn around as well. Yeah, shit.
It's winter time, I got a thick ass coat. When I go outside, I got glass with the fingers cut, so I can still roll up. I'm in love with them green bars, and I see today the something's changed. Look out my window and what can I say? The sun rays are blazing, amazing. I call my mates and see what they say. Hello, Redda, have you looked outside and seen the weather? It's the perfect time to get together. So call the gal, them call the fellas, and we make haste on our way to the beach. Grab a case of carbon, of course it's cheap. I grab an aim for the tastiest weed and a couple turntables while it on its feet. Sunny day in winter,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Everybody's coming down, wow, wow, wow. Sunny day in winter,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Everybody's coming down, wow, wow, wow. Showed up and the drinks are flowing. Weed in the air cause we be smoking. The atmosphere out here is golden, and it just keeps growing. Big pigs on a magnet, pig is spinning. Rubber man smacking the women. Yellow with a D's getting shit from his missus. And me, haha, I'm just chilling. Lay back in the car, looks like a JD from a proper cop. A little bit of fun and games when the sun is up. And everybody feels great cause the day is young. And there's so many people just getting out of control. Like we rocking a show at Rome Festival. And best of all, we're supposed to be home cause this winter. Sunny day in winter, everybody's coming down, 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 down. It's a sunny day in winter, everybody's coming down, 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 down.